Hi guys, welcome to my channel Foodie Billo, and this is my very first YouTube video. So guys, today I will be reviewing Sanaya Dhaba, and this is how the dhaba looks like. This is one of the most closest and best dhaba near Mumbai, and it is located at Mumbai Ahmedabad Express Highway, and it is very easy to get to this dhaba. You can come by auto, taxi, or your own personal car or bike, whichever is okay. So this is the parking lot and outside of Sanaya Dhaba, and this is one of the amazing dhabas. Trust me guys, you should definitely visit here at least once, and you can click pictures too over here. So now let's get into the dhaba. So this is the Parivar Hall, that is basically for family, friends and relatives and huge groups. They have other sitting arrangements as well. They have Dasturkhan arrangement, then they have open sitting arrangement wherein there are tables and benches wherein you can apply in open. So this is a wide property basically. Now this is how the interior of Parivar Hall looks like. So you can see these are basically cart arrangements, and then there are table. So they don't have any sitting arrangement for 2 or 4 people. So you have to, like, in case if you're coming 2 or 4, you have to occupy this entire table. Okay, now moving ahead, I'll be quickly telling you all what I ordered. So this is the one of the most popular thing in dhabas, highly recommended, chana koliwada fry. Please definitely have it. It was amazing, super amazing, loved it. We ordered 3 plates, by the way. Then next up we had masala papad, which was a usual masala papad that we get in any other restaurant. Next up we had cheese chicken. It was amazing, drool worthy. Definitely cheese lovers so definitely should give it a try, and quantity wise amazing, superb. 5 on 5 for this, definitely give it a try. Next up that we ordered was chicken tandoori and starter, and tandoori was again next level. As you can see, you can customize it. I asked them to dry roast it for me because mujhe thoda jalawa types acha lagta hai. So those who love it, they can definitely ask for it. And please, if you're going during lockdown, Google par se aap pehle call karke pooch lena whether it is working or not. And yes, you can definitely try this. Okay, next up we ordered banjara kebab. It was really not good in taste. The way we expected it completely turned out to be really different, and we really did not like the taste. It was not only me, my family also did not like it. So if you want to give it a try once, you can. Also quantity wise you can see it was less, so I would really not recommend to order this kebab. Next up we had chicken crispy, and whenever we visit Sanaya Dhaba, we definitely order this chicken crispy. It is so crispy in taste. I always love it. This is the closer look, and it is very crispy and juicy, one of the most crispy I ever had, to be honest. Next thing that we ordered was chicken diamond or mumtaz. So guys, I really did not like the taste of this dish as well. So it was like dal ke andar chicken ko mix karke de diya hai, and there were like boiled eggs in it, so the taste was not good at all. So in case if you're planning to go for it, I would not recommend it. And it was recommended to me by the hotel person, by the way, and it was like a complete waste of money for us. So please do not go for it. Good, please do not order. Next up we ordered chicken fried rice. Okay, so the speciality of dhaba rice is that wo log chawal ko ek saath bagar lete hai. So yahan par you will not get basmati wala fried rice, it will be a usual bagara hua chawal wala fried rice. So if you want it, then you can go for it. You will get that taste patta and all those garam masalas in fried rice also, which was very unique, but it was good in taste, no doubt. You can definitely order for kids. Next we had chicken gold coin. Apart from these two, chicken gold coin again was not good in taste. It was something different only. We did not like it. For dessert we ordered kesar pista falooda. It was amazing. Please give it a try, you will definitely love it. Lastly we had paan. Obviously if you're visiting a dhaba, there are paan stalls outside. We tried this meetha paan, and it was really amazing. It was sprinkled with coconut and all. So guys, not only this, they also have live bakra barbecue, then they have mutton kapsa rice, they have chicken kapsa rice. So they have all those authentic Dasturkhan items as well, and this was a complete authentic dhaba experience. Guys, hum logon ne chicken kali miri bhi order kiya tha, and mujhe uska टेस्ट बिल्कुल अच्छा नहीं लगा था. हावेवर जब मेरे फ्रेंड लोग गए थे, उन लोगों ने ऑर्डर किया था, बहुत टेस्टी था. सो पता नहीं, मुझे तो नहीं अच्छा लगा, पर उसके मिक्स रिव्यूज़ हैं, तो आप ज़रूर ट्राई करिएगा और मुझे भी बताइएगा उसका टेस्ट कैसा होता है एक्चुअली. सो गाइज, दिस वॉज माई रिव्यू ऑफ सनाया ढाबा. और गाइज, आपको पता है ये मेरा फर्स्ट एवर ढाबा विजिट था. मैं कभी ढाबा नहीं गई थी, और मुझे पता भी नहीं कि यहाँ की स्पेशलिटी वेराइटी कैसी होती है. यहाँ पर क्वान्टिटी में खाना मिलता है, ये सब मुझे बिल्कुल नहीं पता था. और यहाँ पर लाइव चिकन एंड वगैरह वो सब कटिंग होती है, वो आपको बना करके मिलता है, अनलाइक रेस्टोरेंट में होता है, ऐसे मुझे नहीं पता था. बट बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस था. बट गाइज, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो, एंड इफ़ यू रियली लाइक इट, प्लीज़ लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल, एंड प्लीज़ क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन सो दैट यू गेट रेगुलर अपडेट्स. थैंक यू.